Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 115. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to do is we need to form pairs from the right hand side. So one pair will be this and this one will be left out. So first we'll divide this one and then we'll bring down the pair. The rule is whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 2 here and 2 here, it will be 4, which is greater than 1, so we cannot take it. If we write 1 here and 1 here, it will be 1, which is good to take. So 1 here and 1 here, 1, subtract, 0 will be left. We did 1 into 1, so add both. So 1 plus 1 will be 2. Write it here and keep a digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair down and it will be 15. Now whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So we can write 0 here and 0 here. 15 will be left. Now 20 into 0 we did, so add both. So 20 plus 0 will be once again 20, but one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, but we don't have more pair, so we'll put decimal. Once we put decimal, we can bring pair of zeros down and number will be 1500. Now whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So we can compare this 20 and 150. So 20 7 times is 140, right? So we can try 7 times. 207 into 7 we can try. And we'll be getting 1449, which is good to take. So 7 here and 7 here. 1449, subtract, 51 will be left. Now 207 into 7 we did, so add both. So 207 plus 7 will be 214 and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will be 1500. Now we can try 2 times, 2 here and 2 here. And we'll be having 4284, subtract it, and we'll be left with 816. Now 2142 into 2 we did, so add both. So 2142 plus 2 will be 2144 and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will be 81,600. Now compare this 21 and 81. So 21 4 times is 84, so we cannot take 4 times, we have to take 3 times. 21443 into 3 we can try, and we'll be getting 64,329, which is good to take. So 3 here and 3 here, but we don't need to calculate because we got the answer correct up to 3 decimal places. So square root of 115 will be 10.723. that will be the answer. So this is all about square root of 115. So if you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.